Thank you. I'm Tom Schutte, president of Pratt, and it gives me such a great pleasure to be with you tonight as we honor two of the most dynamic designers of our time, Stephen Burrows Stephen, stand up. And Byron Lars. Byron, stand up. Thank you. Each year, Pratt recognizes individuals who have been very instrumental in moving the industry forward and who serve as a real inspiration to students. Both Stephen and Byron have truly distinguished themselves. Through their tremendous range of work, their bold interpretations of American sportswear, and their innovative use of color and form, they have each transformed the fashion landscape, both in the United States and abroad. Their collections have been carried by the most prestigious U.S. retailers and specialty stores, and they've been worn by Hollywood celebrities, Olympic champions, and First Lady Michelle Obama. Pratt was excited to include the work by Stephen and Byron in the recent Pratt Manhattan Gallery exhibition called Black Dress, which garnered tremendous public media and industry attention. The success of Black Dress was due in part to the tremendous efforts of Pratt Professor of Fashion Design, Adrienne Jones. And we are tremendously grateful for everything that she has done to highlight exceptional designers like Stephen and Byron. They demonstrate the vitality of American fashion design and are truly an inspiration to us all. Now tonight, we also celebrate the accomplishments of Pratt's fashion students. As home to the nation's very first fashion program, the Institute is uniquely prepared to help fashion students realize their academic and their creative dreams. From providing exceptional training to creating opportunities, such as tonight's show, to present their work to the industry and the media, Pratt is committed to giving aspiring designers the knowledge and resources they need to really thrive. To that end, this year, Pratt established the Brooklyn Fashion and Design Accelerator, which provides mentoring, space, and expertise to help entrepreneurs launch successful businesses. Initiatives such as these would just not be possible without our fashion department faculty and staff, and the support of friends and donors such as all of you. We are tremendously grateful for your generosity and involvement. If you would ever like to make an additional gift in support of the Department of Fashion at Pratt, you may do so by just simply completing the pledge form in your program book. And that's the only request I'm going to make. I'd particularly like to thank the members of the Benefit Committee and the Honorary Committee whose tireless efforts and remarkable enthusiasm helped make this year's fashion show a tremendous success. We're also greatly appreciative of Santander's platinum sponsorship of the fashion show and their commitment to supporting the Pratt fashion students of the future. We are deeply grateful for the ongoing partnership of Cotton Incorporated and the Cotton Board. As lead sponsor of the 2014 Pratt Institute Fashion Show, and through their tremendous generosity as sponsors of the fashion show, and the Cotton Inc. Pratt competition for the past 8 years, they have given future designers at Pratt the chance to both create and present exciting new garments, such as the ones you are about to see tonight. Their participation has truly helped our fashion students and faculty, as well as industry at large. And now it is my very great pleasure to introduce Rachel Crumbly, Senior Product Trend Analyst for Copper Inc. Ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming Rachel Crumbly. Thank you.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. My name is Rachel Crumbly, and I'm Senior Fashion Trend Forecaster at Cotton Incorporated. Tonight, it's my great pleasure to welcome you to the 2004 Pratt Fashion Show. This is Cotton Incorporated's eighth year as lead sponsor of the Pratt Fashion Show, and we're tremendously proud to play a part in this wonderful event. As sponsor of the annual Pratt Institute Cotton Incorporated Design Competition, we have had the distinct privilege to help launch the careers of several emerging Pratt fashion designers and to introduce them to the versatility of cotton. We're very excited by the collections you're about to see tonight and congratulate all of the students who are participating this evening. Now it's my great honor to introduce our two award presenters for the evening, Angela Bassett and Pat Cleveland. Renowned actress Angela Bassett is with us to present the Pratt Fashion Visionary Award to her long-term friend, Byron Lars. Angela is best known for her portrayal of Tina Turner in What's Love Got to Do with It, for which she received a Golden Globe Award for Best Actress and an Academy Award nomination. Currently, she is starring in the FX hit series, American Horror Story. We're also very excited to have legendary supermodel Pat Cleveland here tonight, who has worked for such prestigious fashion designers as Giorgio Armani, Stephen Burrows, Royal Halston, and Valentino Garavani. She has appeared in leading fashion publications, including W Magazine and Vogue, and has also performed on stage and screen. Tonight, Pat will present the Pratt Fashion Award for Lifetime Achievement to Stephen Burrows, who has long considered her his muse. And now, please join me in welcoming Pat Cleveland.
Bonsoir. Good night. Good hello. Oh, I'm so happy to be here with these intelligent people from the fashion world. I tell you, I was once a fashion student, but when I met Mr. Stephen Burrows, I knew he was doing such an excellent job of making people look free and beautiful and colorful. I decided to put down that portfolio and be a part of Stephen Burrows' world. He is really a wonderful, wonderful, generous human being, and he's always made us girls feel as though we could fly like butterflies with his colorful, bold, wonderful jersey dresses and his lettuce hymns that made us feel like dancing. And you know, when he started out, he had his O boutique, which made everyone stop and stare. And at that time, nobody was doing what Mr. Burrows was doing. And after he moved to Henry Bendel's, where he took over and had his own studio, and we lived there with him, dancing and flashing our colors, and he changed the world. He inspired many designers, and Mr. Burrows is here with us tonight. And I want to say thank you, Mr. Burrows, for putting me on the map and making us all feel that we have flown on the red carpet of the wonderful rainbow of fashion. And tonight, Mr. Burrows, I'd like to present you with this award from Pratt.
Thank you, Pat.
I love you,
Steve. Love you, too. Thank you. Thank you. I just thought I'd say something about inspiration. Always in the interview, they ask you, what's your inspiration? And I was thinking back in the years when I was beginning my career, as what inspired me to even want to do this? And come to mind, the thing I thought of first, I think, was my mother's pair of black patent leather pumps that she had. That I used to love. Ma, oh, put those on. And of course, my meeting with Pat Cleveland in 1970, 44 years ago, when my sketch walked into a shooting for Vogue magazine, and it was Pat Cleveland. And she so inspired me, she still inspires me, and now her daughter inspires me, and I'm so happy that we met and have been friends this long. And I'd like to thank Pratt for this wonderful award, and thank you for coming. Thank you.
Well, good evening, good afternoon, everyone. When I was asked to present the Pratt Fashion Visionary Award to Byron Lars, I immediately jumped at the chance because I was going to get the opportunity to pay homage to this wonderful designer in person with you tonight. Byron has been dressing me a while now, but through FedEx. And I've got to admit that every trip to the mailbox is filled with enormous excitement and anticipation. I've been around the fashion block, and like most girls, I figure, you know, that I have a good sense of what I like, what works for me, what flatters my assets, and diminishes the real or perceived shortcomings. I have to admit to you that I'm a bit of a matching top, matching bottom, full column of black type of person, by and large. But then I'm introduced to Byron Lars. And with his classic shapes and twist up in detail, familiar to a point, then unexpected thereafter, pretty soon I am in love and getting that feeling. It starts small and easy enough, but it builds consistently till it's full on, front, back, wait, down the side is mystery too. Rich in detail, exploding with creativity, obviously in love with his craft. Uptown, they call it swag. Downtown, struts attitude. But round the way where I'm from, they say, I'm feeling myself. Because indeed, each creation of his is a blessing in fabric and thread. As a painter creates with brushes and paints and canvases, Byron creates magic with needle and thread, weaving his unique ideas and pure genius into with every stitch. I really do feel the love and appreciate more and more his superlative gift. Ladies and gentlemen, I am tremendously honored and so very, very excited to present this award to him, the 2014 Pratt Fashion Visionary Award to Byron Lars.
Wow. Thank you so much, Angela, for, first of all, for being here. I can't even tell you how appreciative I am for you to show up for me. Means more than words could ever express. So thank you so much. And thank you to Pratt Institute for recognizing something in that I just feel like is a privilege to do every day. You know, it's like I feel thankful every morning when I wake up and I get to do something that I love, but to be awarded for it, it's like kind of feels a little wrong, but I'll take it. It's just to actually get a visionary award, I think it's like it's probably something that belongs to every creative person, because a lot of times the creative process is a whole lot less about creating and more about like just receiving a vision from some other place. It's like, I mean, I'm sure many of you out there, especially you students tonight, know exactly what I'm talking about. And so I guess I'm gonna receive this award on behalf of the vision giver in the celestial places. So thank you so much for that. And I'm gonna wrap it up here, but first I'm gonna say to students, like, you are the future of fashion. I'm very excited to see what you have to show us tonight. And anything and everything is possible, everything. But it's gonna take a lot of work and some time, so don't rush it. Work like hell, but be patient with it. And I'm really psyched to see what you have to show us tonight. Yeah.
Good evening, everyone. I'm Jennifer Minitti, the very excited chair of the fashion department at Pratt Institute. Thank you. Congratulations again, Stephen Burrows and Byron Lars. You both are truly an inspiration to our students. Speaking of those students, let's get started. I'm gonna jump up here right after the show for a very special awards presentation. So I want you to hold on to your seats. And now it gives me tremendous pleasure to present the class of 2014.
Tonight, tonight. Thank you. but you ask why. Say you know, but you ask why. Say you know, but you ask why. Pick it up, do it again. See it down to the last line. See it down to the last line. See it down to the last line. This is the show. Do it again.
Do it again. Party for the hell. all the time, bubbling, bubbling, bubbling. So clear, saying don't go to sleep, don't you go to sleep, don't you go to sleep. Never ever, not tonight and not forever.
Yeah.
you go to sleep. Never ever, not tonight and not forever. Thank you.
you ask why. See, you know, but you ask why. See, you know, but you ask why. Pick it up, do it again. See it down to the last line. See it down to the last line. See it down to the last line. This is the show. Do it again.
Gives me great pleasure to announce the recipient of the Liz Claiborne Concept to Product Award. This award, in the amount of $25,000, is funded by the Liz Claiborne and Art Ortenberg Foundation. And it supports, recognizes, outstanding creative achievement. We are really so very grateful to Art Ortenberg and his support and his generosity, and we were deeply saddened by his passing this past year. We honor him tonight. We honor him for his commitment to Pratt fashion, to fashion education, and to the future of the fashion industry. And the award goes to Julia Wallner. Julia, come on out. Congratulations. I hope to see you all. I hope to see you all at the High Line. If you don't have a ticket, you can purchase one over there. Thank you so much, and have a great evening.